Guys, welcome back to my channel, the Adi Energy channel. For today, we're going to cook a hot pot meal. Okay, we have here the soup. This is from the, we use this water to boil the whole chicken. So the water, we didn't throw it away, so we can make it a hot pot meal. So this is the chicken or leftover from that whole chicken. So we have here some kind of meat roll or vegetable roll, I think. This one is fish roll. This is egg roll. Have here string mushroom, this kind of mushroom. We have corn, cabbage. We have face blue, and this is iced tofu. So we'll wait for the soup to boil, and then we will put all this together so we can have a hot pot meal. Okay guys, it's boiling, so we will put the corn first because it's for the taste of the corn will come out, so we will make it boiled for a little bit before putting all of this together. So here is it, guys. Let's now put the vegetables. The mushroom, this string mushroom, these fish balls, meat roll, fish roll, the egg, the iced tofu, and the chicken. So we will wait until it's boiled and season it. So it's boiling, guys, and let's try it if the seasoning is enough. If it's not, we'll add some salt. Okay, we need some salt. Just boil a little bit, then it's ready to serve. Meanwhile, we have here this sauce used to dip the chicken. We have here the ginger pickle. Grandma like to eat that one, and we need to serve a little rice, 2 spoons of rice for them. They are on diet, but me, I want whole cup, a whole bowl of rice. That's it. Yay, it's ready to serve. This is it. We have this leftover and tomato with egg. This is too much. It's too big pot, so we'll just get some, put it in a small pot for serving. So here's it, guys. Still have too much, and we are only 2 or 3 to eat this, so I just put this in a small pot to serve. So it's ready to serve. So you want to serve it.